man behind the camera, and I will be eating 3 cheese tortellini Alfredo with some breadsticks. Got this at a local restaurant here in our town. Somebody requested me to eat some pasta, so I'm going to be doing that. Please enjoy watching me eat. So, what was the weather where you are at? The weather here where I live at in Michigan wasn't too bad today. Supposed to have one more nice day, and then after that our weather's supposed to take a nosedive. So looks like
Christmas. Noticed one silverware they left out of this was a spoon. They put a fork and a knife, but no spoon. Think they would put a spoon in it also. Crazy. is my daughter. I'll call her back. Probably going to see if I'm still picking her up in the morning. I told her I will. So how many of you Christmas? Me. I still gotta pick up a present for my daughter. And they gotta get some, stocking stuffers. Grandkids. She's afraid I'm not gonna take her. I'm gonna take her. If it wasn't for Dad, what would she do? I will call her back. girl's not here yet. Let's finish up today. Don't worry about tomorrow. She's a worrywart. Yeah, that's gonna... that is gonna be always on my mind. On who's gonna help them after I go. Because they don't have anybody to help them. They could find somebody that will help them out, and if they need rides somewhere, to take them. See, my daughter and her boyfriend, they don't own a vehicle, and they don't drive, and they gotta depend on people to take them somewhere. There was a place here in town that would kindly pick up somebody if they need a ride on their kind hearts. Neither my son nor my daughter drive. Just gotta start finding somebody.